I'm thinking about taking up some kind of athletic activity on my own. Not at like a professional institute or anything, but maybe taking up some kind of martial arts or something else to lose weight besides just exercise and dieting. I think it would be fun to like maybe learn some kind of martial art or maybe like multiple martial arts because I kind of always have been into that kind of thing. I would like it if you would like and subscribe to my videos, just because it lets me know that people are out there and it's not like the same person watching the videos over and over and over again. I also hope that these videos are getting better. I also wouldn't mind for some comments either. I would really appreciate it if you guys would do that. I wouldn't mind comments that kind of describe what you guys are looking to see from these videos, besides like maybe more workouts or food preparation or something like that. I wouldn't mind that. Just let me know. I'm going to try and keep up with one or two videos a week. I know it's called 52 weight loss, but 52 is like the main videos that I'm going to try and release. That kind of have like more progress oriented. And hopefully like my weight keeps dropping. I do want to get down to about 220 by the end of the year, which I know is obtainable. Yeah. Also, wouldn't mind it if you guys want to see a magic trick. I wouldn't mind showing one in my next video or one of the upcoming videos. Just comment and tell me if that's something you'd be interested in. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing well and that you guys actually enjoy this. I have been getting likes, but I'm pretty sure I know who those are from. So, well. Next time, I might actually pull out a different camera and videotape myself doing some more exercises. But it'll be for a while. It'll be a while, maybe even next week, before I get to it. Well, I guess I'll see you then.
Hello. This is another video. Try and do some more exercises this time. I'm gonna go back to doing the squats that I showed last time, so do about 15 of those. Last time I made one of these videos, I hurt myself. Back to the toes. I'm going to do another new exercise this time. I'm going to squat and jump. The exercise is kind of hard for me because I have asthma. Moving closer and further away, just trying to lose weight. As you can tell, I'm trying to focus on losing it. Much weight as I can. Basically, I'm going to try and find a different spot out here to work out. That way I can get like the whole body, but as of right now, that's not really an option. As you can tell, it's like a lot of head space. And there's nothing really down here visible. Okay, do squats again. Yes. Nice. Still nice out for September. That's why I don't forget to like and subscribe. Whew. Oh. Legs are burning. Which I guess it's a good thing. Oh, well. Get a good profile. Starting to lose weight. I've already lost like 40 pounds and I'm trying to lose about 60 altogether. As I said. Whew. It's a lot of work. If any of you have any workout tips, leave something in the comments. I'm also writing a book. Might eventually have that linked somewhere where you can purchase it. I might even maybe do a giveaway or something if you get enough viewers. Give it away to some people for free. Oh, man, I'm tired. Long day. Next time, I might throw in some more workout routines, some different ones, and just try and keep up with this. You know, this is like the what, fourth video now, I think. So, yeah, that's gonna be nice once this gets uploaded. I'm using, I think, just some basic free software to modify these. And that was loud, it's certainly loud. I'll see you guys get back to it. Until next time.
Currently going through a little bit something. I have a friend that I've been talking to, and I was hoping that we would meet this weekend and hang out, but it's looking like that's not going to be the case. Got me kind of flustered a little bit. I've been bored lately, and I was hoping that this would help take care of that. It's been a while since I've actually gotten out and done something. It's been like a few weeks. I was looking forward to it. Supposed to meet last weekend, but I think I messed it up a little bit. Because she got mad at me. I'm hoping that this will change and that she'll forgive me. I did some squats today and some toe touches. I also did some like lunges. Trying to lose weight. So far I've been kind of staying in the 280 range. I've been trying to get below that into the 270s. Because once I get over this hump that I've been kind of in, so I lost quite a few pounds there fairly quickly, but here lately it's been kind of stalled. I just need to work out more and like push myself, you know. But I really don't have a lot of motivation. Like, people in my life are like my motivation. My friend that I was supposed to meet, she's my motivation. It's just, I've been through a lot, so it's kind of hard for me to focus. Especially if she's mad at me like permanently and doesn't want to talk. You know, it's been kind of hard for me. I mean, she's kind of important to me, and I don't know if I'm that important to her, but if she's watching this, I'm sorry. It's the truth. You know, like, this channel was originally for my physical health, but I'm also realizing that it'd also be a good outlet for my mental health as well. You know, losing weight is important to me because I've always been kind of overweight and people have looked at me kind of funny. So I think if I lose it, and, you know, maybe I can become who I want to be. I'm also thinking about going back to school. It's kind of expensive. Let me know what you think in the comments, if I should or not, if you're even watching this, if there's anybody watching this. I think I've only had like 40 views this whole time across all four videos, or three videos. This will be the fourth one. But yeah, like and subscribing is important to me. I think I've always mentioned that. There was a cat in here a minute ago. You know, actually there was three, but the third cat walked out. You know, I'm trying to lose the weight. I'm trying to better myself. You know, keep this up for record-keeping purposes. I'm even thinking about going to a gym. Let me know what you think. Trying to lose weight, you know, get on the treadmill and maybe use some weights. But I don't know. I don't know if I really want to put my money into that. I mean, a lot of people buy the gym membership and don't stick with it. I would rather, like, you know, try and find natural ways. Not necessarily natural ways, but ways to do it without actually having to pay something. Maybe like a little dieting and exercising. You know, losing the weight is important to me, and I'm willing to try anything. It's just, you know, hard sometimes.
You know, to lose weight, when you're, even if you are trying, well, there's one of the cats, sleepyhead. There's the other one. I've been going through kind of a little bit, but, you know, these little creatures help. They help a lot, and so do my friends. I have like three or four people I consider my friends. I appreciate them and everything I do. They're there for me usually. Even if they are in like Columbus or Cincinnati or a different state, you know, they're there for me. As they seem to be, which, you know, benefits me, makes me feel better. Well, hopefully everything goes well and I'll be back. And I'll be able to lose the weight. That's my goal, is just to lose the weight, no matter what. You know, long as I do it healthy and eat healthy and trying to do some exercising, it should come off. That's all I'm really after, is losing the weight.